At the age of 28, you get a promotion to VP of marketing. The job has a salary of $80,000 per year. Assume a 2% continuous interest rate. If you plan to retire at 62, determine the future value and present value of this continuous cash flow. So we've already done examples of future value and present value of continuous cash flows, and we've done these by hand. So for this example, we'll determine these values on the calculator and then interpret the meaning. The first thing we should determine on this example is, what is the time going to be in years? Well, if you're going to work from 28 to 62, we'll have to determine the difference to know how many years you'll be working. So 62 minus 28 is equal to 34. So for the limits of integration, we'll integrate from 0 to 34 in both cases. So the future value is going to be equal to the integral from 0 to 34 of R of t, which is our continuous money flow of $80,000 per year, times e raised to the power of k times t, where k is the interest rate expressed as a decimal. So we'll have 0.02t dt. And now for the setup for present value, it's almost exactly the same, except notice how we'll have negative kt as our exponent. And now we'll do this on the calculator. Again, if you want to see them by hand, you can see the previous videos. So if we press math and then scroll up to option 9, function integration, press enter, and now we can just type in the integrand, 80,000, second natural log brings up e raised to the power, and we have 0.02 times t, but I'm going to use x, a closed parenthesis, comma x, comma, the limits of integration are from 0, comma 34. So the future value of this continuous cash flow would be $3,895,510.93. So what this amount represents is, if we were to take all the money that we earned from age 28 to 62 and put it into an investment account that earned 2% continuous interest, at our retirement age we would have this amount of money. Of course, we wouldn't be able to save all this money because we have to live, but this is what this number represents. Now let's determine the present value. So if we already have this in the calculator, we could just press second enter, and then we can actually edit what we've typed in here. So we just have to go up and change the exponent to negative 0.02 times x. So if we scroll up here and then press second delete for insert, and then the negative key, we save ourselves a lot of typing. And now we can just press enter, and the present value of this continuous cash flow is $1,973,532.03. This value represents the one-time deposit we'd have to make today in the same type of account to have the same balance as the future value at the age of 62.